And still in Mexico, the energy minister, Pedro Joaquin Caldwell, denied a WikiLeaks report which have revealed that Hillary Clinton participated in Mexico's energy reform when she was the U.S. Secretary of State. According to the emails disclosed by WikiLeaks, she led a series of actions to promote the privatization of Mexico's energy industry. Caldwell assured this was completely absurd and said the energy reform of President Enrique Peña Nieto is 100% made in Mexico.